And the winner, Rick Potter, got down from